Mr. McNills, can I please tell you something really important?
Yes.
I need to tell you that I'm totally failing at organizing my time here. And I'm only telling you this because I think it's fair that you know. And it makes me really nervous. I am really passionate about my job. I care so much. And I want to try to do my best. And you know what? I am doing my best. But for some reason, I can't handle this. I can't manage all this office paperwork on my own. And I know I should be, because it's my job. But I don't really know why I'm telling you this. I'm sorry. I fell asleep in the office. And I feel horrible. And I know it's because my body is exhausted. And it's like asking me to get some rest. And that's all I wanted to tell you.
I understand.
Really?
I do understand. Why don't you take the rest of the day off and we'll continue tomorrow?
Okay. I'm gonna revise those documents.
It's not good for you to get like this.
I'll take my meds every day. I promise. I promise.
Maybe he left.